in Medellin. There's nothing tentative about Ojas, is there? He's crossed the three-figure mark now. That's definitely a nine. Oh, 10. That's given a 10. Wow, by the barest margins. This for gold. It's an Indian 1-2. Ojas Pravin Deotale goes back with the trinket of gold around his neck. One in the mixed team, one in the men's team, and then defeated his teammate to win.